Scanning the vessel. Their defensive shielding is generating a level 9 temporal disruption.
Collect samples. 2 life forms, 10 square meters of the hull.
Yes, sir.
Disable their shielding. Prepare to initiate a temporal incursion.
That entire vessel is in a state of temporal flux. It's like they exist outside space-time. They're scanning us.
Get a lock on them.
I'm trying, but I can't isolate their signals.
We're being hailed.
On screen.
State your identity.
I'm Captain Janeway of the Federation Starship Voyager. Who are you and where are my men?
I am Anorex of the Krenim Imperium. We've transferred your crewmen to my vessel for further analysis. Your ship does not come from this quadrant.
We come from Earth, a planet 65,000 light years from here. We're on our way home.
I see.
We've been observing some rather unusual events in the region. It seems your Imperium never existed. Perhaps you could shed some light on this.
That doesn't concern you. What is important is that you understand that I bear you no hostility. But you have diverted me from my mission.
Your mission? You are responsible for the changes in the timeline.
You're a long way from your world. In a manner of speaking, so am I. Unfortunately, only one of us can go home again. Your sacrifice will restore the lives of countless millions. I'm sorry.
I'm reading a massive energy buildup, some kind of weapon.
Shields.
Temporal shields are weakening.
Captain, that energy beam. It's pushing Voyager out of the space-time continuum.
He's trying to erase us from history.
I have scanned their propulsion system. Their vessel's mass prevents them from exceeding warp 6. We can escape.
Captain, I must remind you, our structural integrity is still impaired. If we go to warp now, the damage to Voyager will be extreme.
What about Tom and Chakotay?
We'll have to come back for them. All hands clear the outer sections and prepare for wide-scale breaches. Tuvok, activate the transverse bulkheads.
Temporal shields are failing.
Engage warp 7.
They're not in pursuit.
We're losing the outer hull. Transverse bulkheads are holding.
Each of you has done your best, but determination alone isn't going to hold this ship together. It's time we faced reality. We've lost 9 decks. More than half the ship has been destroyed. Life support is nearly gone. Voyager can no longer sustain its crew. I promised myself that I would never give this order, that I would never break up this family, but asking you to stay would be asking you to die. You will proceed to the escape pods and evacuate this vessel. Set your course for the Alpha Quadrant. Along the way, try to find allies. Secure faster ships if you can. Anything to get home. The senior staff and I will remain on board as long as possible. We will try somehow to rescue Tom and Chakotay. The escape pods are equipped with subspace beacons. That's how we'll keep track of you. When we find each other again, and we will find each other again. I expect all of you to be in one piece with some interesting stories to tell. Good luck.